Today, Norfolk may become the latest city to ban guns from public places. City Council is expected to vote on whether to prohibit guns and ammunition from places like city-owned buildings, parks, outdoor recreation facilities, and more. The move comes after the General Assembly gave local governments the power to make such decisions. Newport News approved a similar measure in July.